Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Corps, Double Field Marshal, the final battle, Western Europe. It's all come to this. I went full bore for Manchuria. I'm doing the same for Western Europe, though I can bring a buttload more units. I am not staying within softcap. I am just going for broke because this is a tough battle. I just know that the units that the Allies field are very experienced and very tough because they include German units. Okay, so here's my footage for the before battle.
Comrade Stalin is pleased to hear you have chosen to participate in the attack on Western Europe. These capitalist pigs will now pay for their greed and excess. Now that the Western Allies are at their weakest, we will destroy them. Our forces have a stronghold near the Elbe River. Your orders are to hold a defensive position on this river. Our intelligence tells us that there is a dam on the river, and that there is a possibility that it could be destroyed to inflict maximum damage on the enemy. However, this should not be attempted until High Command has given you the order to proceed. You will be expected to hold your objectives for victory. However, you must also destroy as many core enemy forces as possible. You will be provided with additional auxiliary units and instructions how to blow up the dam when it is deemed necessary.
So I was looking for the part where they put the flags down. I thought that was pretty cool, but I think I went past it. Where are the... There they are. That is a very telling scene. All right. Let's go. Word has come to us. Some defeated German units have joined the American and British forces. I have exit hexes. That'll be convenient. I can bring 28. So 20 units. I can't believe I have a plus one spotting on him in Manchuria. That's just crazy. As I lose units, I will be pulling from my reserves. And I may bring a recon. I will bring all my anti-tanks. Man, this has been super easy, but super fun. You can only play blind once. Pew, pew, pew. Yep. 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 And yep. What's the thing? Hold your objectives for victory. However, you must also destroy as many core enemy forces as possible. Damn, huh? Looks like we need some big dogs. Actually, I'm gonna put you right here. I like the spotting. He's a spotting. What is your other hero? Movement. Guards. SMG. You. Guards. Albert Kircher. We need a buttload of artillery. Big artillery. Little artillery. Big artillery. Big artillery. Little artillery, big artillery. Big dog like that. The goal is to stomp whatever comes at me and start beating them back. Hopefully I got enough to take them out. I see what they bring. Keep your fingers crossed. This is going to be a brutal battle. Ambush? No, that probably just dead stopped him. Oh. Ambush? Oh. 76. 4. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Nothing up here, though. Yeah. Yep. All right, we're gonna do it like this. Skabloosh. Skublap. What? These all have vision of 2. Really? No. Like that. Something like that. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, there's a bunker. That's it. Yeah, man. I think that'll work, because they'll come right rushing into that. This has 2 spotting, right? No. No. So they might come and attack this, which will give it a bad day. Just stop doing that. 77. All right. reply. I think this is all staying like this. Let's see what they do. They come attack us, and then we destroy them, and then we go on the attack. Let's see what they do. Dang it. Killed him. Oh, that's good. Okay. Ouchie. Ouchie. E3. Okay, I didn't actually want to do that, but... Well, actually... You just totally missed. Okay. Boomstick. Really? What are you thinking? Boom. 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 I like the thought of doing this and then this. Boomstick. Movement. Oh, that's beautiful. Really? Really? You stupid thing. Overstrength. Need some engineers down here to get those mines. Let's see what they do. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Boom. 87. I actually thought there was going to be a lot more of you guys. Boy, was I wrong. Well. Thank you. Boomstick. Really? Come on. Boom. Yeah. Boomstick. Boomstick. Ouchie. Of course. You need full replacements. 92%. I don't know if I should destroy this. You should have an exit hex. No, you shouldn't. Because there's no way anything could hit you too hard. Thank you. Let's see what they do. Jeep. Crocodile. Firefly. Mm-hmm. This is just staying here. Oh, it's not buying replacements. And there's no more planes? Gorgeous. What do we got? What do we got? You are a tortoise that's got to go. Soviet Rudel. Jeep is kind of giving me the creeps. Gone. Beautimus. Nah, he'd be fine. You need ammo. You need replacements. 98. Hey, boo-boo. Strength 87. Kaboom. That doesn't mess me up. Whoa. M36 Jackson, that's gonna be a brutal, brutal beast. One. Ooh, that was good. Two. Boom. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Nobody's crossing over here. Nope. Yep. I'm actually crossing. Not doing that. This might be bad. Okay. Great. Okay. Ouchie. Good grief. Oh my gosh. Well, wow. Okay, I think this is a good place to stop. I destroyed this already, so that's gotta be good for something. Huh. My goodness. What a complete cluster. Yeah, too bad it's cloudy. You're definitely going down. I like it. I like it. I like it. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah dee blah. And as always, softcap 100%. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.